माँ, आर वी गोइंग टू द मार्केट टुडे?
यस, आई हैव टू बाय मेनी थिंग्स. यू कैन ऑल कम विथ मी.
ओह, द मार्केट इज लॉट्स ऑफ फन. ग्रैंडमा, व्हाट आर यू डूइंग?
आई एम टेकिंग मनी विथ मी.
Money? What is money?
Look here. This is money. These are some rupee notes. And these are coins.
Look, Paz. This is a 5 rupee note. This is a 10 rupee note. This is a 20 rupee note. This is a 50 rupee note. And this is a 100 rupee note.
Show it to me. Show it to me. Let me tell you. This is a 5 rupee note. This is a 10 rupee note. This is a 20 rupee note. This is a 50 rupee note. And this is a 100 rupee note.
Buzz, that was good. Do you know who this is? Meenu, Buzz doesn't know anything. This is Mahatma Gandhi. He is the father of our nation. His photo is there on all the rupee notes.
Now I know. Look, he is smiling at me.
Now, look at the coins. This is a 50 paise coin. This is a 1 rupee coin. This is a 2 rupee coin. And this is a 5 rupee coin.
Oh! You have so many coins, Grandma. Hey, look at the two sides. They look different.
Yes, Buzz. Look. This is a 50 paise coin. A 1 rupee coin. A 2 rupee coin. And a 5 rupee coin. Both sides look different.
But why do you need money?
Buzz, we need money to buy things in the market.
You need money to buy things. How much?
Buzz, no more questions. Let's go to the market and you will see how much. Come, Grandma. Let's go now.
The market is so colorful. There are lots of people.
Buzz, people come to the market to buy things. Grandma, look at these bangles. They are so colorful and pretty. Will you buy them for me, please?
Yes, Meenu. Let us find out the price from the seller. Can you tell us the price of these bangles, please?
Yes, madam. They are for 10 rupees.
Here is the money. Can you please give me the bangles?
She gave the bangle seller money for the bangles.
Oh, Meenu, it looks so pretty.
Grandma, can you please buy me this bat? I need a bat to play cricket.
Okay, Jinny. Will you find out the price?
Sure, Grandma. Uncle, can you please tell me the price of this bat?
Oh, yes. It is for 50 rupees.
50 rupees. Grandma, can we please buy it?
Okay, Chinu. Can you please give us this bat?
Chinu, can I also play cricket with you?
You can play with me, but don't buzz near my ears.
Okay, come here, both of you. I want to buy some bananas. Can you tell me the price for 6 bananas?
It is for 6 rupees.
Please take this 5 rupee note and this 1 rupee coin.
Why both rupee and coin?
Buzz, 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. So Grandma gave her a 5 rupee note and a 1 rupee coin.
So to give 6 rupees, you always give a 5 rupee note and a 1 rupee?
Not always, Buzz. We can also give 2 rupee coins. We have to give 3 of them because 2 plus 2 plus 2 is equal to 6.
Hey, this is funny. Grandma, do you have to buy more things?
Yes, Buzz. I have to buy vegetables also. What is the price of this brinjal?
It is for 3 rupees.
Here, please take this.
Oh, Grandma is giving a 2 rupee coin and a 1 rupee coin. So 2 plus 1 equal to 3. Now I also know. Grandma, can you please buy this ball for me?
What will you do with it, Buzz?
I will play with Raja.
Okay. Can you please tell me the price of this ball?
Yes, madam. It is for 2 rupees and 50 paise.
Please take the money.
Look, Buzz. Grandma gave him a 1 rupee coin, another 1 rupee coin, and a 50 paise coin.
But why?
I will tell you why. Because 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. And she gave 50 paise more because the ball was for 2 rupees and 50 paise. Grandma, shall we buy this chain for Ma?
Yes, Chinu. Can you please tell me the price of this chain?
Yes, madam. It is for 35 rupees.
Grandma, you can give her one 20 rupee note plus one 10 rupee note and one 5 rupee coin.
Buzz, I will tell you how. 20 plus 10 is equal to 30. Now, 30 plus 5 is equal to 35.
Oh, Chinu, now I know.
Grandma, Papa will like this shirt. It is for 25 rupees. Shall we buy it for him?
Sure, Minu.
Grandma, I will tell you now. Show me your rupees, please. One 10 rupees note plus one more 10 rupees note equal to 20 rupees. Now we have to give this 5 rupees coin also. So, 20 plus 5 equal to 25. Now I know about money. Now I know.
Very good, Buzz.
Children, come. It is time to go back home now.
Friends, did you see? We need money to buy everything.
Have you been to a market before?
Will you help Bert match the amount with the money? One rupee. 2 rupees. 3 rupees. 4 rupees. 5 rupees. 1 rupee. 2 rupees. 3 rupees. 4 rupees. 5 rupees. 5 rupees. 10 rupees. 20 rupees. 50 rupees.
100 rupees. ₹5. 10 rupees. 20 rupees. 50 rupees. 100 rupees. Butterfly has some coins. Let's help Butterfly to make different combinations of coins to make up the amount. 1 rupee, 2 rupees, 3 rupees, 4 rupees, 5 rupees, 5 rupees. Friends, how much do these things cost in the place where you live?
A notebook. A balloon. A ball. A bat. A toffee. A pen.